This story is taken from an era when there was Dwapar era, according to Indian mythologies. They were known as Yug, and there were four Yug, Satyug, Tretayug, Dwapayug, and Kaliyug. In Satyug, God gave every human a right to use a power of their own from their birth, so that they can use them accordingly in right way and spread more beauty to this world. But as Tretayug approached, the powers were now used for wrong purposes, and the most common known example of this was Ravan. Ravan was this much powerful that by using his supernatural powers, he trapped all the nine planets, and he made them revolve according to him. This situation was worst among all of humans' lives. After this, now God started killing all of them, one by one, whoever used their powers for wrong intentions. Ravan's whole descendants were killed, one by one. Later on in Dwapayug, Lord Krishna killed the remaining of their rivals one by one by himself, and the few who remained were killed in the Mahabharata. Among one of these powerful humans was Jatsharwa when, during hunting, he killed a child accidentally, thinking he was a wild animal, by using his powers. After this incident, he became comfortless and went to the forest for austerity. Now he needed nothing, nor he was afraid of anything. By doing austerity, he secretly hides his five elements known as Tattva so that no one can use his powers. These five elements were named as fire, water, wind, earth, and sky. After thousands of years of this event, in year 2005, on Tuesday 14th June, at 5:35 p.m. and 29 seconds, there was a sudden explosion that came to occurrence, which led into smithereens of a big part of a mountain. This big explosion was done by a road engineer. Plenty of smoke came out of this explosion, and it spread into every direction. After the smoke started fading, there was a tunnel that revealed out of it, which leads inside the mountain. Engineer and his fellows went inside the tunnel with a torch and a gun, and by what they saw inside, they became stunned. After that, inside the tunnel, there was a helicoidal water flowing around, and in the midst of which the fire was there, and in the midst of fire, the wind was flowing enormously like a tornado. Inside the tornado, there was a statue look-alike thing, made of sand and stone, which can be seen by the midst of them all. The statue looked like a man is sitting on a position of austerity. The whole universe can be seen from the head of the statue. Many of the stars and planets were seen revolving his head. Engineer called one of his scientist friend and told him about this miraculous situation. When the scientist tried to enter the flow of helicoidal water and made his first step into that, at the instant of time, water, fire, tornado, and the universe at the head, all of them disappeared inside the statue. The statue was 7 feet and 2 inch tall. The statue was taken for the experiments into the scientist's lab. After experimenting for a few days, later on, the scientist became stunned when he found out that the statue had all the five elements, fire, water, wind, earth, sky, all together in every single particle of the statue. The scientist preserved every single element into large amount in different type of machines, which was looking like different type of liquids. He chose five boys for his experiment. These five children didn't have any relative. They were orphans, because there was a risk of losing their lives in the experiment. The scientist injected five liquids, one by one into their body. One of the five boys died, because his body didn't accept it that change after this experiment. Remaining four boys got gifted a tremendous amount of powers from that scientist. When the experiment was in progress, the son of scientist was watching all of this, and when he saw them getting these powers, he insisted his father, but his father rejected his insistence. Now his son had no choice but to force his father to make him like them. He found the gun in the closet of the room, and then goes towards the main power supply and yelled at his father, "If you won't make me a part of this experiment of yours, then I would have no choice but to destroy your lab by shooting the main power supply. Then your experiment will fail, and nothing will remain." Father stunned, his father highlighted the risk that the experiment is not done yet and is in progress. We need to see the reaction too. After it's done completely, there's a danger of high reaction by this. One of the five boys died by this dose that you can see. But the son yet insisted, he said that, we're two brothers here. If anything happens it will happen to me, the other half of me is there for you. The scientist hesitatingly agreed to experiment on his son, but the son demanded that I don't want one experiment to be done on me. I want all the five powers. I want every single fluid to be injected on my body. The scientist became stunned, but he had no choice, so he agreed and injected all the five fluids towards his body altogether. A very sharp high intensity of light reappeared, and when it faded, the scientist's son was now a superhuman. He got tremendous amount of power by this experiment. After getting these powers, first of all he exploded his father's lab, so that no one can become like him. After this, in that explosion, his father as well the fourth boy died, as well as the magical statue was destroyed too. The fourth boy died, because his powerful dosage completion was in progress at the time of the experiment. Scientist's son thought that the remaining three boys are also dead now, but the three boys used their powers to get out of the lab instantly, before the time of explosion. Here now, the three boys got the powers individually, which came into them. Two of the remaining three were twins, one of them got power of spell, one got power to run like wind, and he came into existence and was known as Flash. The third guy got the power from Sky Element, the power to make tornado and lightning as well as rain. Now he can make the clouds to change weather whenever he wants, and came into existence to be known as Blink. Now remains the one, who was scientist's son. He had a measurable amount of all the four powers altogether. The Destroyer.
You.
Oh hi, then I gotta go, bye.
The Blink. Real name: Drexel Wegner. Speciality: flying and invisibility.
Let's go!
Hey you, what have you done to my headphones?
I was listening to my favorite track, and I don't like to be disturbed when I am enjoying my favorite music.
Hey, I think we already met in the mall.
The Destroyer. Real name Carlson Quind. Speciality, flying, ultra speed, invisibility and spells.
Right.
Where are you sleeping?
Okay. So you do have a problem of short-term memory loss too. Maybe this will remind you.
Hold on, dude.
Maybe. You meet me in the past, dude.
Are you my old friend? And first of all, give my headphones back or else you will have to run for your life.
Oh, I will have to run for my life. Really?
Dude, did you forget? I killed you already in the laboratory explosion. How you came out of it? I don't know. But maybe that was a lucky day. But today, it's not.
Well, I guess you are not an old friend.
Indeed, we are old friends.
Who the hell was that freaky guy?
What the hell?
What are you talking about?
I don't remember that. Hey, you are back. Look what I found today.
I found this music track for you. I hope you will like to listen to this.
Don't talk about music. Why? What happened? Is everything fine? Yeah, probably.
Okay, give me your headphones.
I said don't talk about music, bro.
But I was asking for your headphones. You always carry it with yourself, right?
Yeah, but not today, okay?
Okay.
I probably would like to meet you again. If you are searching for me, I will destroy you, cause you destroyed my headphones.
Thank you. Now listen.
Spell. Real name Kelsa Wagner. Speciality. Spells and invisibility.
If you're a thief and trying to rob me, then you are probably towards the wrong choice, dude.
Hello.
You.
Yeah, me. Where have you been, Sinon?
None of your business.
What are you doing here, and what do you want?
Chill. I want nothing from you. I just wanted to talk a bit.
What?
Look, I don't know how you survived that avatar experience, but I do have a good deal for you. If you help me by giving me your and your brother's supernatural DNA, I may leave you and your brother probably alive.
Oh, so you...
Don't you even dare touch my brother.
So you want to play? Oh, I don't like this. These guys want to play and then leave the game in the midst.
I will find you.
Who's Flash?
I don't know, probably.
He is outside for the party, why?
Well, I have to find out if he is late as soon as possible then.
Why? What happened? Everything fine?
Does it look by my face that everything's fine?
Probably not. And how did you survive from that monster?
Who? That freaky one?
How come you know about that? Do you even know who is he?
Probably not.
He's the destroyer fool. He's the one who killed our brother in that lab incident.
Why didn't you tell me about this before? I would have killed him at the instant.
You fool, it's not that much easy. He's invincible.
I know, but I am going anyways.
So you wanna go and try your luck again? You survive once, not every time you will. Do you even know he can kill you blink? Come out of dream. I agree that you have supernatural powers, but not like him.
I can sit here and wait for him.
To show up and kill me.
Look, I have a better plan.
You!
The Flash. Real name: Christoph Wagner. Speciality: Ultra Speed.
Again.
Yes. And you are probably one of the brothers. Flash. I think. Am I right?
Yeah, but how did you find me?
You fool. I'm the devil. You can't hide from me for too long.
Hey buddy, you can find me, but you can't catch me.
Well, let's see how far you go. Now what? Well, I think this kid doesn't like to play. I'm fine.
Hey, I want to tell you something to you guys, and it's important from our point of view. We were waiting for you. Are you all right?
Don't you worry about that.
Look, we have a better plan and it will definitely work.
Okay. Now listen to me carefully.
Well, show up now, monster.
Found you.
Hey, what's up?
You don't like to hear music?
Do you like dance? Would you like to see my steps? I think probably not.
And probably this is your last dance.
Hey, you know what? My brother told me to chill. Or else today I could have been killing.
Well, let's see. Who is who?
I just wanted to tell you that if you wanna fight, then meet us tomorrow at 3 p.m. in the forest land.
Fed up of chasing you, kid. Now I can't hold on much anymore.
Alright, you like deals, so it's a deal. If we lose, you get our DNA. And if you lose, you leave us.
You have 24 hours.
Hey, you changed the plan. We were supposed to fight him today. But he will kill us for the DNA. You already know that.
I know. That's why we have to kill him tomorrow. And right now, we don't know about our third brother's spell. That he is still alive yet. Let me take you. You are already injured.
Thank you.
flat. You are late, my friend.
Come on, be chill. This will be your last day. Get up, bro!
What? Who are you?
Not a big deal. I will kill you all three at once and for all.
We have to fight together.
No, this can't be.
So you the devil, the hell is waiting for you.
The chosen ones will return.